Ever find yourself playing games, but your partner just wants to sleep? 3D print your own controller display mount for a personal gaming session without the big screen, using Adafruit's 7-inch HD display. Our 3-piece design is available on Thingiverse. You can get the tools for this project on Adafruit's shop. The 7-inch HD monitor features an adjustable stand that can be easily removed. We'll reuse the adjustable parts for our 3D printed mount. You can use Tinkercad to modify the paths to design your own controller mount. Check out our guide on Adafruit's learning system for a complete tutorial. Make sure your build plate is ready and leveled before printing. Our design takes about a half an hour to print. Drill the screws into the clips and then into the base of the mount. We need to remove the top two screws on the back of our controller. Attach the controller to the mount. Place the bottom in first and snap the top for a tight fit. Use two screws to secure the clips to the bottom of the controller. Position the mount into place and tighten the adjustment screw. This simple design is non-intrusive when gaming. For audio output, you can plug your headset into the controller. What awesome mount will you make for your display? Let us know in the comments below and join our weekly show and tell. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more awesome projects from Adafruit.